I've been drowning in depression. I don't know why everything has to be a lesson. Why everybody feel my life is so perfect, like I'm not like you, like every day I ain't stressing. And don't be trying to tell me what you think is best for me, cause when I needed you most, you wasn't there for me. So many people trying to jeopardize my destiny. Man, I can't let these things get to me. Not too many answers, so many issues, so many teardrops, not too many tissues. Times get rough, close ones will forget you, but then they come around when they see it's beneficial. Man, this shit is crazy, I'm trying to make a change. I'm trying to be the reason you ain't gotta see the rain. I'm trying to be that person that will cover up your stain. But no matter what I do, I'm always covered with the blame. Every morning and I ask myself, it's like worth living, should I blast myself? I got so many thoughts in my head, like what's the point of even living when I'd rather be dead? Now am I another victim to my misery? Or maybe everything I'm thinking is all in my mind. Why does that everything I want is a mystery? And everything that I don't is easy to find. I used to want to go to party with all of my friends, until I got comfortable with the lonely nights. And lately I've been smoking, trying to get me high. I'm so ironic, cause deep inside I'm afraid of heights. But I still do it, and now it's a must. And now I'm just another piece of sand in the dust. See, I can give you everything and leave me with the crust. But no matter what I do, man, it's never good enough.